Are you ready? Cool. So the goal is gold, y'all. But you want to rob the Union Depository? You gotta get in there first. Okay, get your hands on one of those elevator passes that the bougie-ass bankers use so you can sneak in. Client sent over an address of some rich fool that has one. Here's the location.
Oh, I will own you. Oh. Oh. Ah. Yeah.
Once you get that pass, it's time to dip. Take the elevator down to the garage and steal his security team's car. I bet you every dollar I've got is an SUV. If you're lucky, they got gear or outfits or some shit in there.
SUV? Drop it off somewhere near the bank. Thinking through though, know where the cops might notice it. That includes the auto shop. spots where it should be good.
Nobody gonna think twice about that vehicle being there, but I have some of my dudes keep an eye on it just in case. They gonna make sure we got whatever gear is in there too. Keep that pass for now. Just bring it to the auto shop next time you're in the area.
Hey.
The goal for gave us a tip about the Union Depository bank manager. He's been cheating on his wife with his secretary. Now, I hate a fucking cliche, so that's another reason we gonna use this to blackmail him and get the vault codes. Ain't gonna be easy, but first you gotta steal a police chopper. I heard on the scanners that there's one over at LSIA. They got the car tracker we need to find this fool and the high-res camera we need to catch him creeping. I'll be in touch.
Officer down! Officer down!
Once you in the chopper, fly over to the Union Depository and start scanning vehicles with the chopper cam. That shit's connected to the vehicle owner database, so it'll let you know when you got the bank manager's car. Once you got the bank manager's car, proceed to tail his ass. Don't get too close, though. We don't want him catching on. Should've blown up the whole op.
good work. If that asshole don't want this pink in the wrong hands, he'll have to give us the vault codes. And then I'ma snitch on his ass anyway. There's such a thing as justice, y'all.
Yo, I'm still laughing at that pic you got of the bank manager. He sent them vault codes over like that. Peace.
Let's go rob a bank. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now, this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like, she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
All right, let me see your ID. Okay, on you go.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, and it'll take you right down.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That solid gun be heavy. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
Y'all better be ready for some heavy shit on the way out of here.
Yeah, them tactical units had plenty of time to get set up. This shit about to get real.
Listen, as soon as you got as much as you can carry, get the fuck gone.
Fuck her up, y'all. They waiting up there. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
We saw a special on the suspect. He's down. Get him.
You updating your status or something? Get your ass out of there.
Need some assistance.
Oh,
I like the sound of that. Y'all in the car?
Drive, motherfucker!
Put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, Kay. This the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. How we know this client of yours is legit, Kay? This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool, she cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after a shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha! Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen. Hey, I don't hear sirens.
Damn straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Yo, she's saying you made it. And there's a fucking payment. These federal fools is timely as shit.